Cracking start from Powell. He gets away, but Tracy's not letting him go. Neither is Brad Beckett there. He is fighting hard as well. So it's a Penrith 1-2-3 in this one, and I'm pretty sure that's the way they'll finish a Penrith 1-2-3. But we've got Powell. He is in the lead. And in the second place, that's Glenn Tracy, another Penrith champ, along with Brad Beckett, also from Penrith. They're stretched out now, and Powell, DRT shirt in place. He is looking good coming down this final straight. He is going to take this one out, and it looks like Glenn Tracy shuts it down for the two, as does Brad.